first thing I was taught in the gymnasium was to respect others. If you want to fight, here's the way to do it. Most above all, keep your hands and live clean. As you say, there's not too much to be stressed on that, but I'd like to say to the youth of the country that living clean, serving God, being a good citizen will pay off. I was 37 years old when I won the championship, and I was a fellow who had for 21 years an uphill climb. Lots of times I was hungry. Lots of times I had to put my children to bed without food or fuel in the house. But I never lost faith, and I never stopped praying, and I never stopped working. And after 21 years, God answered my prayer, and I became the heavyweight champion of the world. And if the American boys have any ideals, any ambitions, if they can see a little bit of my life and will try to pick some of the good out, not all, but just some of the good, they too can become champions if they'll try to live clean, have faith in God, and continue to pray.